why can't life be like this? You know, why can't life be like this more? And it can. We just have to be intentional about creating these spaces.
We've been lovers on a mission.
I wondered what it would be like if there was a retreat closer to home with my people attending, and that specifically focused around our cultural and healing practices. Speaking about folks from the African diaspora and really looking at Black art as a living practice and not just specific diasporic traditions, but really how our livingness, our beingness, how we move in the world is an art. This is the most diverse Black Arts Retreat that we've had because people bring the seeds of Black Arts Retreat back to their home places, practicing these values of radical love and radical acceptance and radical forgiveness and, you know, natural connection, and they bring it home. And that's what this retreat has looked like.
We're gonna think about a vision of strength for our community. We wanna try to think about what strength looks like in our community and what perhaps what it doesn't look like yet.
A pillar of support for mental health. Support. Allowing a space, an opportunity for people to be able to openly express what's happening to them mentally.
To be told that you need to pray the demons away, or you're not depressed, you're just going through something for a moment, or this person is going through something, so you should be grateful, or it's not real, because it is real.
As a man, I'm thinking about like the male celebrities who are like really, I guess would be, say, controversial, or, you know, just being out there with it, but they're just calling out for love from their community and forgiveness as well. Just to really listen to each other without judgment and just find ways to connect with the person.
I am walking in my purpose. I am walking in my purpose. I am walking in my purpose.
I've been working on my own, but being in this community, I've just been like, I don't know, this week I'm like hugging on myself and, you know, just rubbing on myself in really loving ways and feeling okay to do that. And I think I've gotten that from being just in this community of beautiful people.
It just sounded like a great opportunity to be around Black people, people of color, and who are like-minded, and, you know, Black people healing Black people in many different ways, especially using art to do so. And when I first got here, I was really nervous because I didn't know anybody, but I immediately felt very close and connected to everybody. We have really great facilitators, really beautiful, talented people who made a space for all of us to just come together and commune, just to support in us being who we are and our magnificence and our excellence, you know, it's amazing.
Yeah, we are.